Welcome to Bill's Cichlid Room. A nice surprise this morning when I was feeding the fish. It looks like the chocolates have started to pair off and started to breed. I've got a group of six of them, and it looks like there could be three males and three females. They're only a young pair, about 4 to 5 inches, so I'm not expecting the eggs to hatch, but it is nice to see. Anyway, enjoy. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and I'll keep you updated on any progress. If you did like the video, please subscribe and hit the bell notification to be notified of any future videos. See you all soon.